is the Honorable U.S. Congressman Charlie Dent. Congressman Dent was first sworn in the United States House of Representatives in January of 2005. He represents Pennsylvania's 15th district, which covers several counties in which many of our convention delegates here in Pennsylvania reside. He currently serves on two House committees, the Appropriations Committee and the Ethics Committee, and we're very delighted that he's here with us, and we invite him to share his remarks.
Thank you so much for that very kind introduction. I'm delighted to be here with you this afternoon on the anniversary of your 65th convention to join you, the Ahmadiyya Muslim community. I have met with your representatives in Washington as well as in Pennsylvania on a number of occasions. I've learned a great deal about your traditions, a great deal also about what you're doing in our communities, specifically your blood drives, your clothing drives, your food drives, all designed to advance the human condition. And for that, we are all truly grateful, and we can never say thank you enough for what you've done. Also, we have noticed and we're very pleased with the fact that this particular community is part of your tradition. You have been very outspoken, extremely outspoken in terms of advocating for peace and justice and tolerance, and just as strong in your opposition and condemnation of terrorism and your opposition to those who would use violence to advance a political agenda or political or some kind of a political position. So we thank you again for that very, very strong position. I do want to say that we're also aware that because of these outspoken positions you have taken, and for other reasons, this community has been persecuted by many, particularly in Pakistan. And I have advocated on your behalf both to our government and to the Pakistani government, which, as you know, has been very harsh in its treatment of this community. In fact, just earlier this week, I had met with Pakistan's former ambassador to the United States, Ambassador Haqqani, to talk about this and other issues of great concern to those of us in the United States. And so again, I am really just here to say thank you for what you're doing to make our country a better place and all the countries where you live, because I know you are very loyal to those countries and you advocate for that and you go all about the best you can to promote that within the community. So I want to thank you for what you're doing to make our communities better. I have participated in one of your blood drives in Northampton County. I was very pleased and impressed by what you do, what you've been doing on the anniversary of September 11th, where you come out and you really go out, reach out to our communities to try to help them. So thank you again. And on behalf of the United States House of Representatives, enjoy this convention, and thank you for allowing me to be part of it. And thank you to Mayor Thompson for allowing me to join her in her city. Again, she's a good friend. Thank you.